We are now, bitches.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Alright guys, good evening and welcome back. This is Ross Hepburn playing Amnesia the Dark Descent. As you saw in the last episode, Rennie left us off with a little bit of a puzzle, so I'm going to try my best to solve it as best I can right now, while continuing being scared at my wits. So sit back, relax, enjoy, and drink what's hopefully medicinal in your hands as we carry on with Amnesia the Dark Descent. Alright, partner. Keep on rolling. Why is Limp Bizkit coming into my head? I've been doing this a lot. I apologise, I'm not even a fan of theirs. Right, okay, so last time we were here, Rennie had just put coal in this to get this working. He also got the cogs for here, but this somehow doesn't seem to be working, so there must be something that we're leaving out. So let's check this room again.
You have to get out of here.
Nothing really in here of any great importance, no notes, no nothing. Nothing. Ah, it's just a spade. Right, moving on. I'm gonna have a look outside the room. Think outside the box. See what else we can find, probably. That's Crouch. Is there any levers in here or something like that? Such, like, no. Nothing of anything. Just gonna crouch. Nothing down here. Did you pick up this bit of paper? Obviously not.
17th of July, 1839. How has this escaped me? They're all dead. Limbs scattered, heads split down the middle, their skin flayed as if boiled. I feel like I'm falling into myself.
Huh?
What's happening? Sir William Smith, Professor Taylor, now Dr. Tate. Is it following me? How can it not be? It's the damn thing I brought from Africa. Something is after me.
Ah, so that's how Ebola
spread.
I have no choice
but to trust the Baron. He better know what he claims.
It's
if he's
topical
wrong,
humor, Manny. Come
I
on.
I suspect he'll regret it as well.
I will give you at least 30 seconds to name one person that has died from Ebola recently that you know. Wait a minute! How come we never saw these livers? Right. Right, okay. Like, we have... There must be some sort of sequence that we're missing with these livers. Am I doing the right thing? Connor? What do these livers mean anything? You're right. How do I check the notes? Right, okay. Notes. Machine equipment memo. Note, there are only two spare rooms in the store. That's it, really? Mementos. Find a way to start engines back in the power generator. Thank you. surely there must be something that can tell us what's going on. Right, that's the way we came in, wasn't it? Yeah, it is. So... don't worry, I'm not losing my mind. Okay. So now... okay, that doesn't tell us anything, so we'll move on a bit further. What could it be, I wonder? Yeah, I've done the levers. Pretty much nothing. I'm about to try it now. It needs more work. What more work? Where was that again? Where? Was it in the... is it in my section? Right. Note. Running low on fuel, so hopefully that tanker has still got some more.
There's nothing left. Everything is gone.
And now I'm hearing the voices. Pipes are connected to something, I just don't know what. Hey Scott. How's it happening, brother? We need to meet up soon, man, I don't know. Right. What are you looking for? The minute you find it, please let me know. Right, okay, so, I'm looking at a sign that says pressure. Yeah, and I'm just gonna put the levers back to normal. Uh-huh. Are both 8. Yep. Right, okay. Why 8? You're right, okay, so the number 8. I do not know Roman numerals. Right, okay, so we could either do 3 at 3, which is 6, But then the two we could do. Does it have to be all the levers or just some? Right. Right, okay, so that's five. And three, right. Five. Right, five and three is there, right. Two. Wait, there's two twos on the bottom, right? Two. Right, okay. The V would make it five. What? 9, yeah.
IV is 4, II is 2, I is 1.
Fuck! Never mind that. I would indeed. Right, so. Right, okay. Yeah? There we go. Right, so that... No problem. No! Lol. Let's try it this time. Pray for work. There you go! There you go! Fantabidozy. Right, now let's go to the elevator. Wait, what the fuck? That's not right. Everything's just so convulsed around. Fine with that. Yeah. Weird. Ah, oh, shit. Sorry. Ah, fuck. Now the elevator should be working there, right? So far away, I just ran. I couldn't night and day. I couldn't get away. Right. I am not. Is that disgusting? All right. Okay. Right. I'm there in the elevator. I'm going deeper underground. Ah, I'll be fine. What's the worst that could happen? I'm in an elevator. That thing's not going to be down here. Oh god, I'm going deeper into the elevator. Oh, great. How How did we survive that? Boulder. Hello, my name's BD. It's nice talking to you all. I'm from Essex, in case you didn't tell. My given name is Dicky. I come from Billy Ricky, and I'm doing
this way.
Very well.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Oh, very much so.
Great. I would be the freaking dungeon, wouldn't I? Right, I won't. Just keep swimming. Right, okay, right. Obviously, I have to move these rods out of the way. Okay, maybe I don't. Come on. Come on, pick up! Why is it not picking up? What do you mean I've done everything I can? Come on! I can't, it fell down. Am I supposed to hold the button while I'm putting it? Yeah. I'm doing that, right? Nothing. Okay, that's... Right, okay. What? Fuck you, Rennie. You know the difference between you and me playing this? I'm sober right now, because you're a junkie that drinks off the fucking cider. Oh, wow, I'm ready. I'm drinking cider. I'm cool. I'm one of the hard guys. I'm shameless, aren't I, guys? Oh, wait, I have no friends. Right. Alright, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurry. Oh, yeah, because, like, that's an excuse for anything, isn't it? It doesn't matter what colour you are, what race you are. Yeah, because I totally hate everybody that's a different minority to me. What? No, it's not I don't want to eat other food, I just, you know, don't want to eat other food. Yeah, because I'm food racist.
You are food racist.
Right, I can't move the big ones, but the little ones... Oh, wait, come on. Come on. Move it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's try and move this bastard. Ah, there we go. Right. Come on. And smeg. To the person who's taking over from me next, I apologize. Almost. Wait, I can get through there, can't I? Oh, I'm about to go. Wait, I'm about to go mad. I'm about to go mad, so I'll just, like... I'm Right, okay. That should be me ready. Early hoop. Let's... I'm sorry you're addressing me because your opinion's not heard in Fort Kickass. Right, okay, it's fine. It's, alright. Got a barrel. It's okay, everything's fine. That is truly not as. Well, at least I missed. Okay, right. Look, a tinderbox! Right, okay. Right. Just light it here. Ah, there we go. Right. And look, somebody's left a door for us. This is so nice of them. Right, okay. Shackles. Look, it's a tinder box. Tinder. So look, I was going the right way. I don't need to worry about there anymore. Moving on. No, I have to light it there because I've already got some light there. But let's see what else we can find. Aha! Oh, there's nothing in there to light. Never mind. Just move it. Oh! Right, come on! Go to the light! Go to the light! It will harm me in the light! Okay, right. Oh my god! Sir! My boyfriend's still on the loot! Ah!
Why?
Number one, shut up! Fuck you! But
why, Roz? Why?
I'll tell you why. Your mother, that's fucking why.
Oh, I just walked through the dark. Oh, I light up a light right next to the monster. Oh, that's a great, isn't it? Oh, wait, I didn't light it.
I've still got my tinderbox left. So, fuck you, Rennie. Oh, that was so much fun. That's all I was looking forward to doing this whole game. See if it was as scary as they said it was. You shot yourself. Right, okay, so we know. So we know it's up there. So. Right, okay.
Ninja.
A shinobi. That was nothing. Look, it's oil. Thank God. Right. Okay, hang on. Tab. Yeah.
Just making things worse. Look, this is no place for a young girl all by herself.
She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
Should I light it with a tinder? One. Right, I can use the fucking... Oh, right, hang on, tab. There we go. Something else is needed, I need to find a hammer. What's down here? Oops. See, my hands are sweating, I can't...
Someone's coming!
Ah, stuck in the circle. Oh, hang on. There we go, got it. Right, there's nothing in here of any particular importance.
I'll cover the hole with a bed. Everything will be fine. I promise.
Yeah, I know. I can't see it though because... Okay, so... Right, okay, so we have to find the hole that's under the bed. Don't know how. There we go. Come on. You can. Yeah. I need the chipper, don't I? Right, back I go. Hmm? Hang on. Tab, there we are. Oh, no, I still got it. Where's the hammer? To the left.
Try the chipper.
I need the hammer. Great. Right, you know. Trying here. And there's nothing in here apart from. Oh, look! It's bloody. It's not in there. Right, that's the way we came. I'll try that room again. Nothing in here that I can see of any particular importance. So, I could try. Still locked. There's a hammer. I had a hammer. I'd hammer in the morning. I'd hammer in the night. I'd wake up the neighbors. That's... What, down there? No. No, I just turned it off. Found another bit of tinder though. Okay, right, let's try the tripper again. This is in no use, right? What was that? Been in here. Okay, so I've been in there, been in there.
Is it in there? Moving in here.
Moving about. I'm sorry about this. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Ah, here it is. Up this way. Where do you think that hammer could be? Why would they leave a chair in the middle of there? Oh dear. Right. Nothing there. It's not. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Insane, aren't I? Yeah, I can't find them though. Yes, I know where they are, but like. It is. Okay. I really need to pee, so I'm gonna wrap this up very, very, really, really soon. God damn it, why do we need a hammer just to chip a hole? Anything about hammers yet? Nothing in there. More children crying. Whereabouts was it? Whereabouts was it? Right, let's go back. Right, so this is where I started, right? Now where would the hammer be? Bless you. Yes, I am, yeah. Yeah. Of course, yeah. Yes, of course. Yeah. Right. See any hammers? The stairs is right round. Yes, it's just the fork, yeah. There's the stairs. Uh-huh. Which is this door. Yeah. There's the door that can't be opened because it's up against the wall. Where's the hammer? This is... should be in this. The wall. I wish I had my oil. I'll move the ham. I'll move the bit of the chair. What? Where? Maybe it's just because we need oil. Stairs. That's where I need to, that's alright, okay. Alright, okay. Wait, who's playing after me? Cool. Okay, sorry about that. We're trying to have the hunt for the hammer so we can progress and see more scary things. I'm going to pass you back over to Rennie so hopefully he can find the hammer. Until then, this has been Ross Heppern. Thank you very much. Ta-ta for now. I at least got one scary moment, so I'm happy about that.
That was brutal. That'd be pretty funny, actually.
He didn't stop streaming today. Ugh, sake.